got this piece marked sterling with the service award on the front, and since they make these ahead of time in big batches, we'll see if it's a hidden piece of gold on there. Often overlooked. And sure enough, it is. Unmarked on the back of the piece, but yet well marked on the back of the crest. There's also a little diamond in that piece and some rubies.